guys, this toilet seat is broken. So I wanted to put a new one on to show you guys how to do a toilet seat, okay? Now, I've already kind of fixed this thing with bolts. It already, washer has already had like an issue before. So let's go ahead and go over how to change a toilet seat. This is like really not that difficult. It's pretty easy to do. Get all this drum off. Okay, whatever. Well, that wasn't too hard. Okay. Where's the bolts at? Did they rob me of bolts? Are you serious? Oh my, oh, here we go. Bolts. So, what I need to do is I need to take these out. Right? The bolts, nuts, whatever. Okay. So let's go ahead and take this out. And then there's something under here, which basically may look kind of like this. This is like a really easy project, okay? So let's go ahead and come in under here. That one doesn't want to work. You guys might want to put like a towel down when you do it, maybe not. Okay. This thing might want to spin underneath. You may need to hold it with your finger. You may want to clean here while you're at it. So go ahead and just take this off. Maybe I'll reuse these metal washers later. But let's put the old stuff in one pile. And don't need that. Let's go ahead right here. I think I need that. Let's go here. And okay. So more old. Put that here. You don't want to get confused, even though it does look good. Whatever. So here we are. Here's the old. Don't need that. Just go ahead and a little cleaning action while we got this off and get it looking good. So, all right. Good deal. So here we go. We got this. Good knife. This needs to come up. So let's go ahead and pop this up like that. And like this. You do not get the elongated bowl. It may be kind of back like this. Like if you have the elongated toilet, make sure you get the right one. So, let's see here. Maybe I'll show you something. Actually, whatever. Guys, if you break this right here, maybe you can fix it with just putting like a metal washer in. Whatever. Anyways, let's go ahead and you want to make sure your bolts match up. Maybe you want to measure it before you do it. Maybe not. So, like, I may stick these in right here just like this and tighten them up. So, let me show you guys something. So, I may do it that way, but then what might happen is, if you want more support, you might want to do metal, okay? Like so. You might want to do something like this, but keep in mind, like, maybe with the bullet, maybe you need to make a, well, if it goes in, maybe it'll still work. But let's go ahead and try it right now with the plastic. And let's make it work. Now, something you might want to keep in mind, and I don't know where the new one is. Something you may want to keep in mind if you're doing this. Oh, here we go, right here. Is that you may need to go in and retighten this like after a while. So you might want to kind of finger tighten these, like spin this down. Kind of like finger tighten it or whatever. And then you might need to do a screwdriver to tighten it more. And then maybe in a couple weeks or so, whatever. Maybe come in and try to tighten it down some more. So let's come here. Tighten. Now, you might want to have it, you might not actually not want to tighten up too much on the first. You might want to kind of get it like make sure it's adjusted right. And really, once you got all good and I'm kind of set, maybe really torque it down. Let's go ahead and you might even want to spin both at the same time to go faster. Okay. I mean, it'll be perfectly straight, but whatever. Here we go. So let's get it tight. Now, they're plastic bolts. If you go too hard, you might just break them. So you might want to think about that. Okay. So, there you guys go. how to fix a toilet seat. Wasn't really too difficult. They do have lids, I guess, that don't slam shut, but who wants that? So anyways, I also want to do a video where I stop the toilet up and show you how to unstop it. And I've also done a video, I guess, like how to flush the toilet if you don't have like running water or whatever. So anyways, guys, if you liked the video, please give it a like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Really appreciate it. God bless you. God loves you guys. Have a good one. And thank you guys so much for watching. Guys, before we end, I may put a link in the description where you can get your very own toilet seat on Amazon, including one that won't slam. Maybe I'll do one that won't slam, and maybe I'll do one that you can slam. Depending on what kind of a person you are, maybe you like to slam it, maybe not. So maybe I'll do two different links. Anyways, thanks guys. Have a good one.